Hi, my name is Jalen Hales. I am the former president of the first Durham College Student Association. I was the president of 2018 to 2019. My term and all the other student leaders were cut short because of we were terminated from the student association, which we were discriminated against all the way through our election period, but also through our term. We were not trained, we were not taught anything, we were not given any proper equipment or anything to succeed. And our focus was to make sure students get the opportunity that they're looking for at Durham College, because Durham College to me is one of the greatest schools I've ever been to. I've been in Durham College since 2012 to up until this period, and I've seen Durham College through its ups and downs. And my goal was to restore Durham College to its former glory and bring back transparency to the SA, which is the Student Association. The old Student Association, which we had to rebuild, was shut down because there was not enough transparency, student dollars, and a lot of legal things between Durham College and UIT was interfering. So this time around, we really want to give students an opportunity. Students were saying that Durham College was too boring, they didn't want to be on campus, there was nothing around for student engagement, which we always talk about, so student success comes first. So we brought it back to students. We want to give students experience this year when they leave the college, that when they go into the real world, they go into the career field, that they have the confidence, they have the knowledge and tools, so when they leave here, they're confident enough to get the job in the industry that they work so diligently throughout school to get a job in the job field. So that was our vision, but our vision didn't align with the Student Association. The Student Association had their own agenda, which you guys can see. Every student here, tuition goes towards a pot, what equates to $5 million, was supposed to be used for student events, and nothing has happened on campus for students for the last 4 years. So we were fighting for students this February 2017 to 28th, because that's when AGM was. We want to make students know that their voice matters, make sure they have to be controlled of their financial dollars, make sure they know where their dollars are going to, because the money that they are paying into is supposed to be used for student life, and they haven't seen anything. I told students, look on campus, look at parking. One of the most expensive parkings in the GTA. It makes no sense. Durham College is a commuter school. We shouldn't have parking even comparable to Ryerson or Trent. Those are bigger schools, universities with bigger brands. What the school could do for students is, because we're a commuter school, is to make parking cheap and affordable. Like the higher ups, he told me students are lucky parking is $14 a day, and they want to raise it to much higher, like $20, $30 a day, and I was fighting for students for that because that's too high. For students and teachers, we can't afford that. We already pay so much for tuition, we don't get nothing back for student life, and pay so much for parking, it makes no sense. For you guys, for $5 million, that's supposed to be student life, things on campus, like fun activities, to events, to free things for students on campus. They don't do things like that for students on campus when you guys pay $5 million a year for it. So that's $20 million in the last 4 years that has been wasted and not gone towards the students like the promise was. And the thing for that is, it shows that students are being robbed on campus, because everything that you guys are doing is already paid for. The Student Association, anything on campus is already paid for. You guys shouldn't have to pay for events. You guys already paid for it. Come to your tuition. You guys shouldn't have to go to a Student Association event and pay for food. You guys already paid for that. So they're double dipping to student pockets, and they're not giving you guys what you guys promised. You guys, if you're supposed to go to a gym and you bought a membership from me, and after you came back a month later and you asked me what you're getting, and I said, don't worry about it, you'd be pretty mad. And that's what's going on with the Student Association when it comes to your $5 million. I was also taught students stand for the. I told students, look at food here. Food here is too expensive. We're trying to bring cheaper food on campus. Food here is, you, for a slice of pizza, you pay $10 to $5 for two slices of pizza.